We're here at the Taco Bell.
Yep.
With David.
All set.
And what do we got, David?
We got chicken chips right here.
Nick and chicken chips. The chicken was running around with Nick and Rick.
Yep.
Of course, as you can see, it's moving. This cheese sauce.
Yeah.
Look at how beautiful that is.
And this side of rice is that.
That's a new seasoned rice by Taco Bell, man. Let's have David. Yeah, bon appetit. Let's have David do a review. A food review on Taco Bell Naked Chicken Chips. Gotta get that open.
Yeah.
Get a lot of that cheese sauce on that thing.
Yeah.
All right.
Find out.
Wish you luck. Okay, brother David.
It's actually not bad.
What do you think about them chips?
It's kind of like, chicken nuggets, really.
Yeah, they are. They're like chicken nuggets, man. Let's get in some of that zoom action.
Yep.
Look at how beautiful those things look.
There you go.
The texture. And David's putting the cheese on that thing. Extreme close up. You like them chips?
I think they're good.
It's
what do you
really
got?
Chippy.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you just saw David. Look at that thing. A couple millimeters thick. Gotta get my cheese sauce open. Look at that steam coming off that thing. It's hot. See, oh, look at that. Look at all that cheese sauce. Mmm.
Cheese is spicy too.
The cheese is spicy because it's the cheese. It's not the chip, it's the cheese that's spicy. But put all that chicken inside there. It's kind of floppy, it's not really chip like. But you dunk that on in. Taco Bell Naked Chicken Chips. I give it a thumbs up. David, what are you giving them chicken chips?
Yep, I think I have to give them a thumbs up on that.
Get them straight. Yeah, man.
Really good.
Chicken chips are really good.
Real worth it, too.
So come on down to Taco Bell, or your local Taco Bell. Get you some of them Naked Chicken Chips with the cheese sauce. It's good stuff. Good stuff.